results from the previous time.
Where am I
this
put it?
Failure can be something in
that
environment when
that's
they should be proud, but they were hard enough to even be disappointed in the first place. I used to go through this a lot. I'd set a goal, fall short of it, and give up because I felt that my efforts weren't being rewarded. This was not a good way for me to go to school. I set unattainable goals that would lose
all
the
time to
the satisfaction. If I didn't get the grade that I had set as my goal, I know where I'm at for the rest of it. Now, looking back, I can admit that I was actually pretty obnoxious. I'm not going to pretend that I suddenly came to the realization that my former approach to school wasn't the best for me. It was a graduation, and it was likely brought on by a bunch of little interactions that I can hardly remember. But one memory that really sticks out for me is back in Mrs. Khan's class in my sophomore year. In my interview with Colin, she noted that she enjoyed watching me grow, as I've seen them stop giving imperfect grades as failures, and instead starting seeing them as learning opportunities that they are. Before, when I get back to test grade, I was thinking less than my goal, even by a point. I'd flip it over and pretend it didn't happen. I was really just hindering in my own mind. By simply being happy with the amount of effort I put in, and being more willing to learn from my mistakes, I'm not nearly as stressed as I once was. Being proud of the